So when can you sub for me?
What do you mean?
Can you come over and play for Mass and I can take a vacation?
Give him a couple years, maybe. He has to learn the liturgy yet.
Isn't that beautiful?
That's really nice. And then,
let's go check it out.
Let's go check it out.
You want to follow Mr. Frank?
This is an air, the pipes are sitting in an air chamber. This fills up with air, and when you play a key, the air rushes through the pipe and it speaks.
That's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
So where are the doors to
over
can we peek in?
You want to go inside? Alright, this is where we go in. You just follow me.
It's very dark in
here. It's gonna be light. The light's on in here.
Careful where you step.
Come on.
I don't really feel like I want to.
You're fine.
Come on here, Chris. Look at that.
Come on in.
Wow. Are we in the air chamber here?
We're in the air chamber.
We're in the air chamber.
I
want to
go.
It's okay.
Air chamber.
Depending on what stop you have done.
Oh, wow.
The notes play and
that moves the.
That moves yeah. the. And there's a fulcrum and it pulls the stop down and uh-huh. rushes through the pipe. These are all rows of pipes. There's 3,000 pipes in the organ.
3,000. How many ranks then?
44 ranks.
44 ranks.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ has risen today.
Yeah.
That's a cool hymn.
It is.
Yeah. Is that a Catholic? Is that a Catholic hymnal?
That's an old hymnal.
Catholic.
But there's a lot of Lutheran hymns. You know, the Catholics, Luther wrote a lot of hymns.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And the Catholics.
And a lot of good ones, too. Yeah,
the Catholics have used a lot of them.
Have them organized this way?
Yeah, it's really beautiful.
Micah, you're a great player. You're gonna be really good.
Thanks.